Hello everyone, today I will show you how to make spray painting with water. For this activity you need 2 white sheet, watercolor, cutter, 1 stencil, pencil, brush, scissor, color mixing plate and toothbrush. First you have to draw any drawing on your sheets, then cut out the drawing with the help of cutter and scissor. My drawing is complete. Now I will cut with the scissor. My stencil is ready. Now keep the stencil on another sheet. Now mix the individual color with the water in the mixing plate. Now dip the toothbrush in the color, then squeeze the extra color from the toothbrush, then spray the color on the cutting area with the finger. Spray all color part by part. After spraying all color, my painting is complete. Thank you.